on panel, the adult swim barely hates anime. They call it
Okay.
I'm already wearing the one.
I was walking down the hallway.
And I'm the person that really turned that conversation about hair gear.
Oh, wow.
Let you know if you're in trouble.
Glad you're listening to me now. Alright. Sure.
It's alright. We don't. Especially if you just ignore for now. That is a very cool face you have there.
I love you guys.
The outlet?
Problem.
I gotta love this. I'm gonna do this next year. I'm gonna do it.
This is my favorite guys of the whole convention.
We gotta get together. You gotta tell me how you met the guys.
Oh, yeah. Are you guys true?
Are those true and honest?
Two of us in the picture.
Oh man, we're gonna bust some heads. We're gonna talk about that.
How would you generate feedback
somewhere? Yeah, that sounds not so good.
Don't make it from paper.
You make it from your Crayola.
Crayola model.
Yeah.
That makes about
this.
I'm gonna walk out tomorrow.
Or not
working at all. I'm gonna do black.
Alright.
What about astrochu? You and Lynn? I look up Chris Chan. Chris Chan is my hero.
Astrochu is just slanderous lies.
This is the Sonichu True and Honest fan panel. But a lot of trolls hate Sonichu. If you're a troll, you gotta go take your pickle suit and wear it somewhere else.
What? I'm leaving.
If you troll us, you're gonna have to deal with the Troll Hunter!
I am on you!
She was created by a rainbow of chaos energy when Sonichu was created. They were meant to be together. She's as beautiful as a rose, but she can be almost as dangerous as Sonichu too. Almost as dangerous. But probably not, because he's fucking Sonichu. And the rainbow of the chaos energy also like released these crazy eggs, which is weird because the hedgehogs don't come from eggs and not Pikachu's come, okay. But they like got these electric hedgehog Pokemon because all the eggs, which the different planets, different regions of the world, and the five electric hedgehog Pokemon together form the chaotic combo. They're like, woo! I know this series is called Sonichu, but I know that the chaotic combo are like the best guys ever. Like, I couldn't think of a good description for them, so I just had to take a page from the comic. And they defend the city of Quickville. There's Magichan, Sonichu. He raised himself in the mountains as he meditated and perfected his telekinetic powers. He tends to keep to himself a lot.
You know, sir, you said you
too. Oh, yeah. How do you know that?
I read the comic.
Oh, wow. I only read, like, the first two of them.
You better read more!
Oh, man. I thought I was a Sonichu fan. Well, like...
Okay.
Well, Wild Sonichu is the green one. He was raised in a jungle by a Venusaur. That's not what it says. It says he was raised...
I read the whole thing.
Okay, but I'm just going by what it says on the screen. And a Scyther taught him how to act. That is what it says on the screen. How did you know? Okay, but ciphers don't have ninja skills. I don't care what the screen says. Ciphers don't have ninja skills. I think that's the thing that Christian didn't get right there. Bubble Rose Shoe was raised by a Swampert, and she can do tidal waves. She's really happy. She's like the ditzy person or something. But she's not retarded. She's not retarded.
She's the bubbly one.
Yeah.
She can use water magic powers. She can use surf, I think.
That's what tidal waves are.
Oh, yeah.
And Angelica Rose Chu, she doesn't look like the Rugrats character at all. I don't even know where that hairstyle comes from. But Angelica was raised in a church by nuns. Angelica is a believer, so she prays every night and day. She's usually at peace, especially when she flies sky high. Although I don't think she's heard of that story of that one guy with the wings, and he tried to really fly to the sun, but the wings melted. I don't know how wings melt, but it was pretty cool. She should probably not fly so high. But it is good that she prays a lot, and prays away all the bad people.
She taught me to believe again.
Yeah.
She did.
Punchy Sonichu, he's my favorite of the chaotic combo. He's like a Japanese guy. You can tell because of his eyes. They're all slanted. I love, like, we know he's Asian because of the art style. They're slanted. It's fucking brilliant. He's full of random. Uh-oh. What the fuck? Get out of here! Thanks for helping me, Troll Hunter. I thought he had me that time.
Pleasure is all mine.
Sorry, that wasn't a troll, that was me. Okay. Oh, no. He grew up in a dojo where he perfected his punch. He's full of random access humor, which I'm really good at that one.
He looks kind of like Knuckles.
He looks a lot like Knuckles, but he's like Asian or something.
But he's not.
Yeah, he's not Knuckles.
He's an original character. He's not Steel.
He is not Knuckles. He lost his tail in a brutal fight. I wish I had a better picture of him. The lost tail. But if we could see the lost tail, it wouldn't be lost.
I made one.
You did?
I made a picture. It should be on DVD art.
But we don't have internet.
Poop.
You should have brought that.
I know. I'm sorry.
Christian Weston Chandler, he's the best mayor that Quickville ever had. I don't even think that Quickville had a mayor before him.
He's not even really
Giuliani. But he's not the mayor of Quickville ever.
Yeah, I know.
I don't get it.
I'm sorry.
Is it too random? He's a master of Sonichu. See, he's got the Pokeball? He can make sonichu do whatever he wants, but not rosechu. The rosechu belongs, no.
Rosechu belongs to Kel.
It's Kel. But the thing is, he's not just a character in the comic. He's like based on the guy that made the comic. It's like fucking exactly like him. I just go fucking crazy. Like, it could be either of those guys in the front, but it's not. It's not nearly as handsome. And the women are crawling. Oh.
Deep breath, Derek.
He's got a fucking mystical ring, the ultra-powered medallion. Those guys got the medallions really good. And the Cherokean blood in his veins. He's got perfect leadership. It's like he doesn't even have to do anything, but it all works out. But wait! There are bad guys in this comic too! I can't...
With every good guy, there has to be a bad guy.
But look at all the chaotic combo. There's so many good guys. How could there be a bad guy final? Okay, Mary Lee Walsh is like, she's the worstest. Because... Ah! Okay, I got it. She hates Kristen Weston Chandler.
With a passion.
But she hates passion. Wait a minute. Passion, love, or like passion to strong?
Strong feeling.
That makes me think too much, but she'll stop at nothing to prevent Chris from scoring his sweetheart. She'll turn Quickville into an eternal wasteland of virgins. Who here's a virgin? No, don't go to Virginia. That's where the virgins stay forever, and if Mary Lee Walsh wins, she's gonna kill you.
Turn you into a virgin.
Ship the...
Keep you a virgin.
The jerk cops are bad guys, too. They're kind of like cops, but they're jerks. They hate autism. They hate it so much. Count Gradulon. This is like the old...
Gradulon, not Gradulon.
But I like the... Count Gradulon, it kind of sounds like graduate. This was the only good pick I could find. He kind of looks like Kamina from Kamen Rider, but without the giant robot. And he's a dark sorcerer that's bound to Mary Lee Walsh's staff, except not this staff, because that was a prototype. It was like a gamma version, I don't know.
She's a devil, but she's also a witch and a sorcerer.
Yeah, it's so crazy. She's got like the golden helmet. But people, those trolls were fucking idiots. They thought that was her blonde hair.
Trolls need to have their eyes examined. That is clearly a Viking's helmet.
And he was sealed off by the Wasabi and Cherokean tribes long, 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 long ago.
Long story.
So like Chris is probably like the only guy that can see him back. But he's also capable of being powerful. You gotta watch out. And then there's Red... RNN. And he's the evil twin of Christian. But they don't have the same parents. I don't know how that makes them evil twins. Like some kind of maternal mix-up, paternal mix-up, jeternal mix-up. He's the son of Giovanni. He was like the eighth Pokemon trainer in the Pokemon trainer games. He's the leader of Team Rocket. That's the twist you don't find out until the end, and that's kind of, like, it's kind of taboo against the fans to think that we've all beaten Pokemon Green, to think we've all beaten Pokemon Green before they fucking read these comics, and then we suddenly find out Giovanni's a bad guy. We looked up to him when we went to Pewter Town, but... Nate Trick is homosex.
Oh, God.
Are there any homosexes here?
You're just like Chris if he's homosexual.
No. No!
You best not be trolling, sir! Christian Weston Chandler is straight! He has said so multiple times!
You best start believing in troll threads.
He is not homosexual.
You're in one.
He is not homosexual.
I'm gonna give him a green flag. One more, and that's gonna be white, and you gotta get out of here.
That's a yellow flag, and then you give them red so they don't leave.
You're on notice.
The yellow... No,
red means stop, green means go.
But the green means he's ready to go. He's ready to go, but then it's a white flag, because it's all the colors combined into white, and...
Let's move on.
Okay.
I draw one
I know you got that one fan fiction with like your original character, and they do battle, but then they have butts.